guys ready for this? I'm so ready. Oh, I should have put it to low latency. Dangle. Alright. Dude, I'm so ready. Let's do this. Kind of forgot it was Sunday. I have school tomorrow, but... Sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. My body is ready. So is mine. I have a couple of goals for this. One, don't die, obviously. Two, find the Pack-a-Punch. Gotta upgrade those guns. Three, there was something else I was gonna do. I forgot. Oh, find a way to get to the diner. Let's freaking finish this. I'm so ready. This map takes a little while to load. Makes sense because it's so big. That was my controller. Who is just not? Chloe! Nice! Awesome! Try not to be too loud because I'm actually in the kitchen. Booyah! Oh, did they? I don't think this is the regular Chloe. It might be from the second game. That's alright. Everything else in this map makes up for it.
Booyah! Disappointed! Booyah!
That doesn't sound like... Dude, he made his own perk bottles. This guy's dedicated, man.
Disappointed.
I'm gonna get hit and see what she says. I think that was from the first game. Maybe it's a mixture of both. Alright, so I'm gonna go back there first again, because that's where the mystery box is. I wish it spawned right here. Dude, look at the shadow. It's Chloe with the pistol. I've seen that before. What in the... Oh, sorry, I totally forgot. Booyah! Here we go.
Yes, ma'am.
Double points for sick.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Everybody else is taking four shots. That guy dies. There's a difference there. My back hurts so bad. Like, I'm gonna stay here and finish this one. Is it? Wow, that's actual ground. I thought the grenade might just fall through. That's actual ground. Hit me. Damn, these take forever. What is that? That past my bedtime, yeah, I am too. Hit me. Uh-huh. I don't really want to wait for that guy, but he might be the last one. Can I shoot him? Can he run? Yep, that was the last one. Carpenter's not in, but I want it. That's 690 points. Honey Badger, right off the bat, nice. I didn't even use this. I've wasted 500 points on this. Might as well fill this butterfly up. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Okay. Cool. Wow. Guys aren't playing around.
Please, girl. You can have the last.
I'll take a desert. SVU. Okay. This guy's actually a beast. He's in Black Ops 2. Not really a sight there. Guess it works. Face. I think I might have to fill up all the butterflies, actually. So I think that's gonna be something I focus on. I could be wrong. I could just waste my time with that, but I feel like I might have to. I hate the dogs, dude.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready. There
what? So I have to go up Max's room and get the key. Oh, there's a shield. I didn't build a shield last game either. Hello? Oh. Lag spike. Is there anything else in here? Bobblehead.
Good to see you once again browsing through all my shit.
That was the original Chloe. I love that he imported all the songs. Oh, hello? this out.
Yeah.
Dude, this isn't even, like, the actual Life is Strange game, and it's better than Life is Strange 2. Like, a lot better. I love that the voice lines go, like, exactly with what's happening. I'm gonna need a light machine gun later into the game. They're extremely powerful and have a ton of ammo. Throwing the butterfly up, huh? Totally forgot about that. Oh, I'm drowning.
Jeez.
There's a swimming animation. They. I never bought that shot daiquiri. Forgot about that one. Alright, what's this challenge? What do we got? Kill zombies. Just kill zombies. Wait, I can do that. Dude, I'm getting some fat lag spikes. I don't know if I'm doing something the game doesn't like or what. Don't crash on me, please. That would suck. Dude, it's bad right now. I don't know what I did. Okay, I don't want to, like, blame anything if I die, but, it's kind of rough. Let's see what the ray gun's got.
Freedom!
Okay. can't get it. Dude, this sucks.
This whole town is a bad omen. I noticed that Blackwell seems to be ground zero. Okay, what would happen if I didn't have money to open that door? Fuck those guys!
Is that curtain always there? Oh, that's the debris that was back here. Oh. Is it like a sign in? Dude, I don't know. Done. There's like four in this area. How long they last, or what? Someone's coming. Oh, I got a perk. Did I? I didn't get anything. Oh, dude, they put the butterfly there too. It's insane how he recreated this whole thing. Their blood's splattering on the ceiling. Damn, I'll definitely will take that. Please don't kill me. Shield part right there. Past it. Awesome. I'm $90 short.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely.
And that informs daddy.
Check it out. It's beautiful. I thought you might like it.
Dang, they got down in this game, huh?
They remind us there's so much beauty out there. Which we almost never see. Because we're blind to what's in front of us.
What the? Can this guy hit me? Okay, that took kind of a lot of shots to kill him. This guy needs to do better than that. Did I get this all this last time? Dude, if Brutus spawns in here, it's game time. Something Miss Arcadia. It's us. Blackwell. It's Tom Riddle's diary. To tell you, the more things you learn to like, the happier you'll be. That's just my motto. Lighten zombies up and listen to this song. I need Jared.
Oh yeah, I'm so bummed I don't get the party show.
Any four of those work. Have trip line? Nice.
I'm singing songs about the future.
Reload, thank you. I'm special. You don't have to tell me. Is this your laptop? Yes, it's mine. I just got it a couple days ago. Third school. If you're wondering, I'm not on a mouse and keyboard, I'm using my PlayStation controller. Literally can't do anything with a mouse and keyboard.
Max ammo.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you find a good reason to come back.
Oh, yeah, that's special. Oh, what's up? Doing another one right now, actually. Life is Strange, technically, kinda, not really.
You still hate it?
Huh?
You still hate it?
Hate what? Oh, no, it's the first one.
Oh, okay.
I know. We got Ben and Garcia on live with
ours,
us.
So my sweater came out of it.
You wanna see ours?
So we have that dresser that's under there.
Oh yeah, well I have a bunch of dressers too.
But then you walk over here, you have a closet.
yeah, that's cool. But do you have this?
But can you do this?
Do you have this?
I can go to a balcony.
Yeah. Well, I can go. What kind of tree outside?
Yeah, it's probably like...
Oh, I didn't mean to call Drew, but...
Call him. I want to see his face.
Oh yeah, do you have a succulent?
We do not have a succulent.
No, we don't have a succulent. My friend has a succulent. Succulent.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, same. Chase. Chase has a succulent.
Hey Chase!
But do you have... Party streamers to your door?
No, but
you can walk through.
Find some cool.
Oh yeah, well, do you have a sink?
Yeah.
Kitchen sink? That's not in the bathroom.
Yeah.
I think you don't.
I like how the K is lowercase.
Yeah, we do have ketchup. We got ketchup. Chick-fil-A.
What? Oh yeah, my In-N-Out ketchup. In-N-Out's better.
Oh yeah, well do you have another room with two other beds? And do you have hang on. This is the best part.
Oh wait, it gets better.
You have lights.
I have a
big
titty
on
light.
Like Donkey Kong.
You have a titty light?
Yeah.
You have a what?
You have a titty. Ours isn't a titty, but it's a titty. I'm calling you. Do your sweet mates have lights? Oh wait, you don't have sweet mates, but
no. Alright, Joe.
Alright, Lawrence.
You have like 30.
You have RAs that tell you that women aren't allowed in your dorm for 5 minutes.
Oh, it's because RAs are cool. They're like, hey dude.
Dude, what the hell are you going to do?
You do.
Dude. Oh. We get to talk again.
What? That was so awesome. Red light on the floor.
I could, you know what, I could if I wanted to.
They're not on my head.
Not.
Hey, Ben. What's up? Are you ready for us to visit?
I don't think you're ready.
Are all your friends ready for us to visit?
Yeah, you better get that whole campus ready. You better get them all ready.
Like, Josh wants to meet you.
Dude, I want to meet Josh too.
I know. Dude, we gotta hang out.
Josh is gonna be like, how many of us are gonna be?
Are you guys actually coming?
Yeah.
Cause you guys,
L-96.
You guys can like sleep in our dorm.
I don't know if I want to sleep in the same place.
Yeah.
Arcia, look at this gun I got.
L-9681.
Yeah.
Where? Hold up. You guys actually coming out?
Yes.
Like legit.
Yes.
Totally. A sophomore and a freshman in college.
Why?
When?
But my spring break. Because it's in February. I'm pretty sure your guys is later.
Garcia, you gotta watch these streams. This is insane. Did you see where I was at?
Yeah.
Oh, you watched it?
Great.
Yeah, dude.
I saw that. That's cool.
Dude, it's insane. Look at this, look at this. I have a Desert Eagle in the dark room.
That's the place where he holds your cap on.
Yeah.
Quit. You guys ready for me to come visit?
Always.
Are you gonna visit me? I want to.
Interesting.
So for
guys, look at this, look at this.
I'm going to Diamond Bar.
Dude, this map is insane.
Oh. I'm going to is Diamond it? Bar. I might be on campus for a little bit. Wait.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, jeez.
I'm leaving the day before break starts. Friday. Thursday or Friday? I don't know. We can get across.
What?
Okay, it's excused.
You better not skip class, sir.
Yeah. Probably do it tomorrow, maybe. No, you have class, huh?
Do you have class tomorrow, Ben?
No.
Do you have class? Yeah,
nice.
No. Huh? Who?
Do you have class tomorrow?
Yeah, I do.
What?
No.
Bye.
Bye.
She
wait,
said
who said bye?
She left. Oh, she did?
Yeah. Girl can't be in the mid-top 12. Aw,
dude. In our wing, girls can be in here whenever and however long they want.
That was John.
Yeah, well, I'm not a liar.
Yeah, I ain't calling you a trooper.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving.
Check my braids.
Oh.
I'm sleeping and I'm gonna cry. It's gonna make my hair weak. I think they are because I have 2 pins. Maybe not. I don't know. I'll take them. You can use them. Go ahead, Tony.
Oh, that was terrible. Base.
Oh, yeah, Frank's back, by the way.
Hey, yo, Frank, we love you.
Actually,
no, we like you. Like, I'm not kidding.
Like
we won't make fun of you anymore.
It was never me to start with.
Yeah, we like you.
What do they call them?
Sorry, Frank.
He said, you
I'm carrying two sites. I don't know what sites.
Right.
There's only one side.
Garcia. In this map, when you get a nuke, Max says, ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra.
Oh my god.
I know.
I wanna play that. That
dude, it's cool. So sick.
Noah, can you say something for me?
Something for me.
Can you say, I'm ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra, and throw up the Shaka? Yeah, Shaka Bra, come here. Say it for me real quick. Shaka Bra.
Dude, nice. Now say the N-word.
One more time.
Oh.
Just say, I'm ready for the monster. Shaka Bra.
I'm cool.
This is my game.
Yeah,
I'm
bad.
A tire with love.
Did Ben not hear that?
I don't think
yeah,
he
heard.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What'd he say? What'd he say?
He didn't say it.
What
no,
do you
said,
no,
what did I say?
Yeah, what do you say?
Oh, say that.
Sorry.
You said what?
No.
The N-word is not if you're a racist.
Not if you're not a racist. So if you are a racist,
cool. It starts with a K.
I'll take it. I don't know, I feel like you should do a tank top with a tiger top.
Ooh.
No. Frank, he's going tank top, tiger's lap.
Oh yeah, well, you know, that's pretty good.
Wait, really? There's a cripple? Oh wow, this thing launches.
That's it, Dad. That's what she said.
Nice.
Josh likes The Office too, so.
Oh, who doesn't? Oh, my back is killing me. Did you use a racket shot on?
Oh,
gay? I was about to say that, but I haven't. Tell, where are you?
My house.
At your house? No.
Where are you?
We're at your house.
My room?
Got it.
Is that your room? That looks different.
It's not.
Did you take some off the wall?
Yeah, I did. I took Mickey Mantle off the wall.
Oh, that's right.
He's down here now. Because I was trying to make a blue screen and it didn't work. And I haven't put Mickey back up.
Is that Lil Wayne?
It is.
No,
it's
not.
Is that Big Mac?
That's one.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry.
Is that Quavo?
Hey, shut your mouth.
Hey, is that Godzilla?
Do you guys
listen to Little
Father's Pod?
Hey,
you guys listen
to Eric Andre? Wow, never heard that one.
Do a crop top.
Do a crop top, Noah.
A crop top? At least a free tube. Tank top with a crop top.
Yeah, because it was an actual crop top.
Yeah, idiot.
I used to make a
tank top.
Hey, I got Mark 3 as well.
That's my favorite one.
Rock out, girl.
Every night. Do you guys listen to Cardi B? What do you... Do you guys listen to, Lil Nas X? Did you just say who?
It's Noah's favorite song.
Oh.
That's the greatest song ever created.
Dude, my favorite song sucks.
Back you with those dudes.
So what should we do?
See the commandos on the
ground. I like the commandos. Commandos are the best guns.
Yep.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Chris. Yeah.
The Red Sox are the best.
Dodgers.
T42 is the best. Just throw that out there.
Why does it sound so static?
You guys gotta run for cover!
What?
It sounds like a static.
There is. It's probably just a problem there.
It's my computer fan.
What?
Something's working.
It's the cooling system. I don't know that.
Break time!
You
got hella cash. I guess those changes include dumping me from the
I think you need to make the right thing pop. Make it a thing pop.
What?
Don't you need me?
seriously.
Especially like tough guy or something. And then you gotta go put it on for us.
You have some kind of power on us.
Yeah, that's right. So who's gonna win AL MVP? Trout still?
Yeah.
What about NL?
Random.
I think Bellinger's gonna win it. He's played like every game. And he's got the best forward. And he's on the best team.
DJ's on the best team in AL.
Yeah, but he's not like
he's the best player on the best team.
But he doesn't lead in war.
Need to see you once again browsing through all my.
No, I think you can cut, make it like a little jacket. Right?
I would say Trout.
Bregman.
Yeah, Bregman's good.
Bregman's
kind
of overrated.
Oh, I don't know about
just,
that.
Just a little bit.
This coming from the guy who supported Altuve in 2017.
Yeah, dude.
He was overrated.
Norris Cole?
Norris Cole? Dude, he was underrated.
No, I agree. I love Norris Cole, but it's not what it is.
Good.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you owe us like $10. Garcia definitely made us a bet that if he didn't win, he'd pay
I
us.
Also bet.
I think the big one was pretty good, though. What? I don't know. I think it looks pretty good, though.
Dude, how do I get to the diamond?
I think you should crop it.
I feel like it's been everywhere.
No. You can do that with the slashes. I think you should crop it a little bit more. Change the slashes, make them a little bit bigger. Because I think that the one slash is pretty good. I think that's good.
I have an idea of how to get to the diner, but I'm not 100% sure how to execute it. And I need stamina, or this is not going to last very much longer.
That was tight.
Shit.
These dogs are retarded.
Are you guys watching like a movie too?
No. It's NF.
What does that sound?
It's NF.
Oh, does he like Logic?
Yeah, he's like Logic. He's like Christian Logic almost.
Ask your buddies or whatever if they listen to
How did he pack a bunch? I don't get it. Oh, you know what I need to do still, actually? I'll talk to you guys later. Hung up on my friends. That's what you do. There. One touch. One touch. Oh. I think that's what the zombie is. No, I killed the zombie! Great. There's gotta be something else here. What is this? There has to be something. Oh. Gotcha. That looks like the shadow of his hat. Do they have the comic books laid out right here? What does that say? To our wonderful daughter, on the night of her first share? Break a leg. Oh, show? I think. Because it's not break a leg. I don't know. Is that the chair from Blue's Clues? You can't tell me that's not. That is. Dude, what the fuck do I do? Okay, I kind of, yeah, I need a wonder weapon for this. And stamina, for the love of God, I need stamina. I'm pretty certain I know what to do. Pretty certain, not 100%, but fairly certain. It's worth a shot. Sketchy, I think. Let's get it. These dogs are gonna be the death of me. Here's stamina up. That's not it. Debris to that clear. I have no idea. I think I got all the butterflies. Open that door back in the main school area. The question mark door. I got every butterfly. Finish that one. Finish that one over there. Finish the one in the thing. Parking lot.
Ooh, yeah. Like a scary fun ghost. Oh, awesome. Jeez, man. Fuck those guys. Fuck! Push the sexy
Dude, what did that open? I'm so confused.
Shit.
Okay. Anyone have any idea what the rope thing opened? I cleared debris somewhere. I don't know what it cleared or where it cleared it. Is there anything in the lockers? I'm missing a shield part too, I think. Pretty sure. Unless I have all of them. Okay, I don't know why this didn't clear.
Oh, like you're ready to lock and load.
Oh, I didn't get this one. Figure this out pretty soon, right? Because it's almost 1 a.m. Did that last butterfly open up? Dude, I have no idea.
Oh,
on then.
Jeez, man.
Dude, I'm stuck. I can't move. Awesome. That's the second time I've been killed by dogs.
We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. There's no room for you and me now. That was an epic win.
I lost my guns again. Awesome.
Shit.
I'm dead again. Yep. I don't know. Dude, I have to pause. This one doesn't have to be on the street for this. Dude, I am determined to figure out what it is. Well, thank you guys for coming and watching. Scenario is unable to accomplish what I set out to do. That was rough. That was rough. Hate the dogs. Oh, I hate the dogs. Stream this again eventually. Hope you guys have a great rest of the night. Yeah, see you in the next video. Maybe I can end it. I don't know if I can, honestly, at this point. Just not into them. How about that? Hold on. Here we go. So yeah.